Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we have killed the 15th Colossus. The gorilla. This looks more like a minotaur to me. Nonetheless, we have but one more that stands in my way. So let's go stab it to death. That sounds fun. Wait a minute. Something's not right. It's gonna be on the other side of this. Cause there's no way it would take me back to the first one.
Yeah.
Plus I've seen Let's Plays of it. I know there's a great big door. Through the mountain pass to get around the giant statue thing. Damn it. Further south. There's one more fruit tree. That one's got stuff I can climb. I wonder if there's something up there. Okay. Yeah, I know, horse.
Agro!
Get on the horse! Get on the horse!
Yeah!
I believe it's
yeah.
That pass right there. So many fucking cliffs yeah. Just to slow me down.
Yeah.
Oh my god, stop going slow. Stop where I want you to. More restore point, it seems. Let's make use of it. I know that's not exactly what these are called, that's just what I refer to them as. Doesn't hurt. Fucked up! What the fuck? My controls just went straight to shit! Oh. All I need is the tail. Aggro.
Aggro.
Get on the horse, you moron.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Now you just won't even move. I am an asshole, if you couldn't tell. Okay, even if you kill this final thing, how the fuck are you gonna get back? The horse was kind of your only transportation. I know after I get attacked by the hentai monster, I just get taken back to the temple, but, you know, it's gonna be a long walk back. Not this way. Why does the tower have feet? No! You're a big boy! Get up! That's just gonna take me back to where I already came from. Are you serious right now? Get your skinny ass up! Sit here and wait for my health to regen. I roll dodge, but nope. Just launch a fucking missile right at my head. I guess the tick, Zelda, your health is fucking low, clearly was amazing in those games. Started. fuck I'm doing. Let me tell you. All this visibility. Yet it's supposed to be a storm and it's somber. Oh no, my horse just died. The horse was a freaking idiot. Controlled like ass. So I'm not heartbroken here. Maybe I'm just a cynic.
Thank you.
Right now, or you cannot be serious. Okay. If you do not see what you're doing, then you have completely lost all credibility in your design for the game. Fuck whoever made this game. I am serious. Fuck this shit. Seriously. I cannot see what I am doing. It is too fucking dark. This damn antagonist is trying to make wandering stupid thing blends into the stonework. He blends in to the thing you are climbing on. That is incompetent design. One other reason Mario is red? Because he stands out. It was from a game design standpoint so you can see what you are doing. Sometimes. That right there, you just don't want to work. really easy. Lobotomy. Last of the Colossus. Bigger they are, the harder they fall. Wasn't supposed to happen. And these guys finally showed up.
intrigued, Rani.
Supposed to be glowing. He's doing some kind of sacred. Source of evil.
All is your could do.
Oh, well, that doesn't feel good. There's a bolt right in your thigh. Try to get some neosporin on there, but it's gonna get infected. He's clearly suffering. He's got, his eyes are glowing like the Colossi. Thank you. has been resurrected.
Thank you.
You've got to be kidding me. Like, I already know how the game ends, so... And I'll discuss my beef with that in detail in a minute. No, but you're stuck there forever, so, because there's no bridge. Not much to eat either, unless you like fruit and lizards. No water either. Well, there's, okay, well, there's some water. Why are you glowing? Don't really understand that. Are you just so white you glow? I don't get it. It's quite the contrast with the grayscale around you. You can't be serious. I got, you know, no, I already know. I'll discuss that too, but no, you are fucking dead, horse. You are dead. No, you got out of that with only one bad leg. Not a chance you got out of that with only but one bad leg. And that Shadow of the Colossus, in memory of that. Gotta say, not a fan of this game, even though I gave it a second chance. I was gonna give it a second chance. I still don't like it. Its controls are terrible. There's no context to who these characters are or why I should give a shit about them. The cult group comes out of nowhere, and we don't know why they're there, other than there's beams of light in the sky. Okay, we know why they're there, but we don't know who they are. You know, context! You cannot tell a story like this without context. Texas Films, huh? Produced by the state of Texas. Okay, I can't be too hard on the game then, because it was published by a Texas producing company. I can't be too hard on that. I live in Texas, but you can leave the Colossi vague. Even though they're not really vague, they're the fragment of Dorman's soul, some kind of demon. Clearly evil, so yeah, that's all fine. That you kind of wraps up nicely. But who is the girl? Who is the boy, and what is their relationship? And why should I care? You cannot... The whole point of the story is to resurrect the girl. I don't know who she is. I don't know what their relationship is, and I don't give a shit. Dead Broad is not a story, people. That is not a character. I don't know what else I can say. Why should I care about who this is? Who they are if you don't give me any context? What I would have done is, after each Colossus slain, instead of a generic screen-saving portal flibbity-gibbeting bullshit, give a brief cutscene of the protagonist and the dead broad interacting with each other. I refuse to call her anything else. That's all it is. It's just a dead woman. No, using the term broad is very informal, not very nice, but the point remains. We're given no context to who she is, or what... She has no characterization. No, all those guys did make it. Amazing. I'm impressed.
Kimiko Aldi.
Poor ungodly soul.
Deka
no man shall ever trespass upon this land. Well, that ever will never trespass and return.
Anyway.
Just show them interacting with each other. Give context to their relationship, which would give people incentive to keep going so they can see more of it. You can leave whether or not they're a lover, they're not vague, but still give context of their relationship. Show interaction between the two. Just a short cutscene, something brief, kind of like the guy's traps, seeing this pool of the beams of light coming after my ass. That was good context. That was enough. Give brief context to who these people are so I can actually give a shit. And that there bothers me. This bothers me. The protagonist turning into an infant bothers me. I would have ended the game with both of them dead. You played with forces you don't understand. You're a fucking idiot. You're trapped in a hellhole forever. Good. Your bodies are in a hellhole for all eternity. Enjoy hell. But no, we don't get that. Everyone die in the end. That would have been my ending. Everybody dies because you played with forces you can't understand. You don't understand, excuse me. I guess both actually work. You could never, playing with forces you could never understand. They don't even get to leave. They're stuck there. Yeah, the girl and the infant can eat fruit for all eternity, but what the hell is that horse gonna eat? Certainly wildlife here. Why is she glowing? Good lord, how many fucking people are gonna be credited for this game? Head of music. Okay, you know what? I'll give credit is due. The music in this game is fucking amazing. I cannot deny that. The music is so damn good. I can't deny it. The music is just incredible. I cannot deny it. The music is just incredible. Good music. Okay, things I liked, aside from the music. I liked the design of the Colossi. That I found quite interesting. I liked the bestial design. I liked the architecture. architecture, and in this remake, I like the graphics. Architecture, graphics, music, bestial design, and one boss fight. That being the 14th Colossi. That was actually a pretty fun and interesting boss fight. The others were either lackluster or just okay, thank God it was short. Or they were just outright terrible. I didn't like the final boss at all. It was just long and poorly controlled. Yeah, the horse controls were terrible. I didn't like this game, is what I'm trying to say. But I have the footage I need for my video. So, I got that going for me. At least I accomplished something. End. Yeah. Good. I'm glad it's over. Center. To enter time attack mode, press R2 in front of a colossal statue in the shrine. New game plus and mirrored modes are now available. Yeah, no thanks. No, that's the end of the game. Thank you all for watching. I'm the Dark Seraph, signing off.